what I think is bullshit is people taking down internet websites that are promoting free music and you know, not promoting illegal downloading of content. You know, sites like OnSmash definitely need to continue to be at the forefront of hip hop, especially in the blogosphere.